up at 2, just underway here in the first quarter of this Division III championship. The wing, Keyontae Huff, swings it all the way back across. Now can Jewell back it out. Leak with it on the far side. Pops it across for Colsey. To the middle, 15-footer banks in for Keyontae. Quarter, floater in the lane, that's good. For Jerome Jackson.
Oh, cherry picking down there.
36-30, and there's another easy bucket. There's nobody getting back on defense. 38-30, there's another turnover. 2-on-2 fast break here down the lane. That layup, no, but a tip dunk underneath.
Came out the other side with a little hook shot.
Rounded out, good board underneath and put back up in by Keyontae Huff.